Standard English Lesson 1 on Ivaruman Poem by C.S. Raghavan.
Woman, what are you doing? Cutting the teeth for a benefit, forgetting that it will ruin you, not you and you alone, but the progeny and the future. How much did I suffer for your sake? All the millions of years that I spent to build a home for you. Work and confidence I did. I suffered from sun's heat, chose by fierce wind, drowned by hungry floods. But those started all my hopes. Don't hang the tongue to quench their thirst. But not drop of drink. Thou has polluted the air, the water, and the atmosphere. It is supposed to suffer. The chimneys emit the intensified smoke that makes you chew. Awake, arise, and follow nature. That is the only way of the future. T.R.S. Raghavan. Thank you.
To standard English lesson 1 on Ivaruman meaning.
Progeny. Offspring.
Confidence.
Faith, trust, belief.
Tarsal.
Move from side to side.
Tense.
Sarcastic thirst.
Atmosphere.
Gases surrounding the air.
Emit.
Give out heat, gas, etc.
Progress.
Development, improvement.
Industrial.
Factories of industry.
Thank you. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.